so many things that pre-service teachers need to learn about working with children with characteristics of dyslexia. I'll confine my remarks to the two most important aspects that I think is necessary. The first would be that teachers need to know how to assess the error patterns of children who are struggling readers and spellers. Once they understand the types of errors these children have, they can plan appropriate intervention. In terms of intervention, again, there are so many things that teachers need to know. They need to understand about teaching phonemic awareness, about teaching decoding and spelling, the phonics, the morphology of the language. And they also need, of course, to know about fluency and comprehension. By teaching children the structure of the English language, teachers are able to allow them to get the strategies they need to learn to read and to write. I say that morphology is important because morphology means the study of the forms and shapes of words. This word structure through the teaching of morphemes, the smallest meaning units in words, is so important. These meaning units, the prefixes, the suffixes, the compound words, the bases, the Latin word roots, the Greek word roots, provide numerous strategies for children to decode the innumerable words in English. With English having over 1 million words, it would be impossible for children to learn by memory those words. And teachers need to know all of those morphemes before they can teach effectively.